Just stand in like forward tilt, you know? Or just fair low and then up until right after midlife.
You're probably
dead. Yeah, see there with that? You just scratch on down tilted. That's actually super tricky. That's
allergic
really cool.
To floaty mates.
No, I understand. I understand. 3 days ago, I was like, fuck.
Evan actually has the best one.
Those were two very dominant games.
He just gets more grabs and confirms way harder.
Exactly.
I can pet them, it'd be okay, but as soon as I touch my eye, it's all over.
Yeah, you have to wash your hands immediately afterwards.
Yeah, I forget sometimes, and then I'm just like, the rest of my day is good. So hot.
Yeah, he's going to Falco on Dreamland. That makes sense. Like, shield grab though. That's not a good look.
Come on, next wrestling. Now you're posting tweets without context. Dying of laughter.
Because like every other sheen in the snake is like really good at it.
Yeah, but I don't know why it looks so bad. It's quite the kind of sheen we could.
He plays too much in the air. He plays so much on platforms, and being on platforms where he could have so bad.
Yeah.
You cannot do this.
You need to be on the ground way more.
Definitely a place to go.
And Evan's such a ground-based machine, he doesn't need, you know, that works.
Except when he plays against me, he's very arrogant when he plays against me. That's terrible.
Man, these tech chases are
rough. Hell yeah! Yeah, really good odds.
That he would make good.
I would have put money on Will over Fishbait, but not this.
The entire turn. Really good odds.
Like, he gets first?
Like, one to, he's like 1 to 100.
Yeah.
Will's Falco has 0
I can see Will getting third. Oh, yeah, he'll probably get third. If Fizz sends NMW, a lot of losers. I think Will can
be two.
I think Will can be
two. Honestly, I don't think his deck is that good.
Huh?
I don't think his deck is that good.
That is something nobody agrees with. That's just his history. I don't think Evan has got the down throw at all.
What?
Is good off the down throw.
I
think he used to be.
Yeah.
He used to be so good.
I can confirm at like Smash this much.
Yeah. That was actually nuts.
Let's go, Will. That was sick.
Let's go, Will.
That was sick.
This guy up.
But Evan's punish game neutral.
I think he does it really well when he needs to in the clutch, you know?
Yeah.
Like, if he's like up super hard here, like, he's not going to focus. I don't think he's going
to
focus nearly as hard.
He's trying to, like.
He's already winning in every other pass of the game, right?
He's trying to get the pulse.
What a call with that fair game.
That's
smash.
So fucked
oh.
up!
Oh,
I'm helping you.
Fizz, you didn't have to do it.
I'm gonna take a commentary break.
What?
I'm gonna take a commentary break.
Alright,
let me know when you guys wanna play some Fortnite.
Fuck off, Tyler.
I'd like to subscribe for more Minecraft Let's Plays.
Alright, well, everyone left, so it's just you and me.
It's regular commentary.
Start the game, I felt like you were going even playing the same kind of game that I was doing.
Dude, Will's gotta take it from losers, otherwise I'm losing $10.
Do something in a dish.
Yeah, you don't do that.
Were you the second person I met with?
And it was like,
good to know. I just wanna know who will owe me slash.